plan on calling this one, guy. I had a few names, shit. I'm really set on God. 54 days, 50 nights.
You know I get out there quick. What they said to them. What the fuck going? What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Leek and I'm back with another video, man. I told y'all, bro, I'm just gonna be drop by that fucking title. Y'all already know what's going on in this video, man. It's another interview. Kind of with K. And yeah, man. Oh, and before we even get to the interview, right quick, I'm saying some more quick little promos right quick for the self-love. Get at my boy Roman, man. You know what I'm saying? He really got this thing going on. Like I told y'all, bro, I already got, like, you know what I'm saying? I got some gear. So if y'all want some gear, comfortable warm too. So if you want some gear, man, just get out. But nah, we're going to hop into this interview. I'm going to go ahead and call this man. Nah. We're going to hop straight into it. Yo.
Yo.
Yeah, answer FaceTime.
Alright.
Yo. Yo. What up with you, fool?
What's going on, right?
Shit, chilling, man, out here in Kelly, not with it. Shit, I've been out here since September, end of September. Hell yeah, I've been out here for a little second now. Shit, what's going on with you, fool?
Shit,
man,
trying to get
it
right, man.
Preparing,
that's all.
Hell yeah, I feel it. Shit, ain't you got like a tape that about to drop soon?
Hell yeah, I'm working on that shit. Shit, it really got kind of being done, you feel me? Like, I just be doing different shit, like trying to get different shit.
Yeah.
I wanna make sure everything
right. Yeah, how many tracks you gonna have on it?
I'm gonna tell you what I might put that down. I've been thinking like shit, 21, but shit.
Damn, 21?
That might be too much.
That boy trying to draw hits.
21 songs, I didn't put some damn songs.
Yeah. Shit, what the name would it take?
Shit. Goddamn, I'm planning on calling this one, goddamn. I had a few names, shit. I'm really set on goddamn 54 days, 50 nights.
Okay. Yeah, man, because, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I've been seeing you lately, bro. Like, you've been dropping a whole lot of visuals, man, back to back, being a whole lot consistent with it, bro. So, like, when you think you're going to be dropping another visual for the people?
I just got done. I've been putting some little shit together and shit.
Yeah. So,
I got a bunch of videos in cut, too. Like, shit, I don't know, man. I be in that mood sometimes, like shit. I'm called a cameraman. Sometimes I don't know. I feel like I be wanting to add more some shit. I got some hard on the way right now.
Yeah.
I'm stupid.
I see you just dropped. I had
it months ago, but it was like the song just came back to my head. It was like, damn, that's so hard. You feel me?
Yeah. I see you just drop a trailer of a new song, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, walk me through it.
Shit called Alive. That's gonna be on the project though.
For sure. So what, you gonna drop that before you drop the project or?
Yeah, I might drop a video. Might be the same deal, you know what
I'm saying? Yeah. I see you had a couple shows lately too.
Yeah, shit, book up and shit. I just got down.
corona shit ain't as serious no more. Lockdown shit no more. So.
Yeah, you got any upcoming shows?
Shit, I got one on Sunday. I don't remember where it's at though. Like, fly ain't drop yet. Mm. That shit is got booked last night.
Yeah. And I seen you was up in the top 10 for the rappers in South Carolina with the streams on YouTube. I think you had like, what, 1.8 million or something like that?
You talking about that little shit, like, even like, I think me, Renny Rucci, and like PJ and shit?
Yeah.
I think it's just like, all of us been like in like 2 points on.
Damn, that shit go crazy.
Oh, that shit was like, I did like 1 million views on one video. I waited on that, that's when I'm blood there. Like, I don't really. I think I won't drop another like 54 babies into Smelling Blood, like, goddamn. Really
loud,
hit that million, and then
yeah.
I'll probably drop another
to
like 54 babies.
Yeah, because I'm looking at it right now.
Yeah, I got it right there. I really want to got there. There's a lot of shit I want to do that shit.
Yeah, you ain't got too much more to go before you get that first M.
Yeah, the world ain't really hear that shit.
Yeah.
I feel like it got down. It got on a couple states where it ain't as big as it could be.
Yeah, then you got What Up right behind it too, almost at 700,000. Yeah, all your stats, man, you already up in the 100,000s, like all of them, most of them, from what I'm seeing anyway. Shit, just a fucking bop.
I'm trying to make this tape be pressure.
Hell yeah, man. So, like, any new artists that you working with, or it's still the same as the last time we talked before?
I ain't really been got no features. For sure. That's it. I mean, some stuff come up, like, for me. I just really go with the mood. I don't be pressing that. I wait for it. If anything.
You still rocking with the same producer, like,
TNT
and
Tides? Yep, yeah, for sure. I did a lot of RJ Banks beats, too. I like that Stunner Made, but I don't know. He nice.
So, man.
I like that melodic music more. I feel like that melodic music makes more money.
Yeah.
Shit. I be trying to get more focus on that. Rather than that shoot 'em up bang bang. But that shit really easy. You can drop that shit at any time.
So how would you like describe your project that you about to drop? And how would you describe it?
Shit, it's a few different vibes. Shit got a lot of fast melodic music.
Yeah.
I like, you know, like 2020 type shit, you know? But a little more pressure.
So is it like just melodic with a little bit of pain in it?
Yeah, got some pain in it.
Yeah, for sure. You gotta feed the streets.
Yeah. A lot of that.
Shit, man. I'm looking at Spare Nobody. Like, walk me through that song. Like, what was, you know what I'm saying, your mindset when you made it? And then, like, another question to that question, like, when you shot the video, because the video actually go hard.
Shit. Man, I can't remember what was going on. It's just like, I guess the city, that shit. I mean, everything about the city, whatever the city got going on, that would motivate me to make my music. Like, if the city ain't got shit going on, that shit, I gotta get out of the city. I gotta leave the city and shit so I can see something, make something go on. I would care if I be. Shit. Man. Shit, you from the merch shit, you know what's going on. Like, shit, it ain't really for me.
Yeah, I'm already knowing, man.
Shit,
Shoot, I just asked so the people who don't know, so they can now get a little idea, you know.
Shit, I mean, war zone. It'll be killed. Shit. Yeah. A lot of times, shit. We on defense. Shit, we ain't, feel me? The motherfuckers be talking and shit, so shit. I'm a rapper, man. I didn't catch charges and all just because of who I am.
Damn.
My lines have been shit ridiculous. Like, shit, I know motherfuckers who done killed motherfuckers and shot motherfuckers and by the way and say, hi, it's mine, just for shooting. Like, and well, saying I was shooting, I wasn't shooting, but just saying I was shooting, saying I was there, like, I didn't get arrested for this shit, like, feel me, some shit.
Damn, so just cause your name be like that, they pinning shit on you.
Hell yeah.
Damn.
But it's like, shit.
Yeah, man. I see. All I can say is stay out the way and stay dangerous, bro.
Yeah.
Shit. Shoot, this. The people ain't really asking, but this really, really on me. Like, I'm asking this. Shit. When? Well, we expect another counter up with a K with goddamn PG Raw.
Shit, bro. Real soon, me and bro was talking about that shit the other day. Goddamn, about making another one. So I just, it really ain't nothing but shit. Hey, here, bro, hop on that.
Yeah.
Goddamn. Vice versa. That shit. Everybody just ain't being focused, man. Nobody's been grounding on that shit.
Hell yeah.
I be trying to make some of my sense rate, like, so I'd be like, oh, shit. Goddamn. I need to make probably like 10, 12 hits by myself first before I be feeling. Hey, bro, let's make a goddamn. Collab here, collab there, collab here. Like, you know, I know every free of charge, like, I'm my man's, like, shit. I just be chilling, though.
For sure. Shit, man. It's just, you know what I'm saying? Just looking back from seeing you starting up, bro. Like, you really came from the mud on up, bro. Shit, all I can do is, you know what I'm saying, just respect that shit. Seeing a nigga where I'm from, you know what I'm saying, taking this shit serious and goddamn moving how you moving. You doing good for yourself, goddamn, with this rap shit, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, shit. Thanks to the city, shit. A lot of people goddamn be asking me, like, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes that shit kind of, I ain't gonna say it made me mad, but like shit, he get kind of annoying, like motherfucker be like, man, bro, how you do it, like, feel me, like, that shit, bro, I tell you the truth, bro, I don't know how shit happened, like, that shit just happened, oh, I gotta just think my city, shit, I had that support, like,
yeah,
how this shit started,
shit, you,
like, I've been around the music, music groups, like the niggas who making music and shit, everybody who fuck with the music, but I never was like spoken, never said nothing. I wouldn't even let it be known I would make music sometimes. Like I said, I ain't never think, you feel me? Nigga, somebody can do that shit for real, like, thought that shit be rigged up. I'm like, fuck it. People just tell me that shit. Just drop
something.
I just did
that
shit.
Yeah. Shit, man. Cause like, now, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people back at home, you know what I'm saying? They be playing your shit. So I know that gotta be a good feeling. They had that, you know what I'm saying? Had that support behind you.
They did that shit. They did everything for me. Shit, I ain't did nothing. I ain't taking no promotion or nothing. Shit. They did everything for me. They kept showing up. All I can say about that shit.
Shit. Before we got down, wrap up this interview, man. Anything like you just got down that you want to put out in the air for the people who want to know anything, and just like for the ones who don't follow you on any social media or anything, if you just want to get that out to them and shit like that.
Shit,
54 days and 50 nights coming real soon, man. I'm gonna slap a date on it real soon. I don't know when I'm gonna do that shit. And some more projects, shit. You know, videos still coming and dropping. I ain't gonna stop doing that for y'all. I'm gonna keep on dropping some music, shit. Everything y'all looking for that I drop on YouTube, y'all don't see it on any of the music platforms that, such as, you know, iTunes and all that shit. All that shit coming soon. It's on tape, so if I don't put it on the tape, it's gonna drop right after that, the tape drop onto the platforms, Spotify, everything. Yeah. You know? So y'all should know on my social media, Counter with a K. Right down on Instagram, and one Counter with a K on Twitter. Yeah, follow me on Twitter. I don't really be on that shit. But if I get more follows, I'll be on that shit. Like, I'll do shit, I'll talk on that, but you can fuck me on that shit, goddamn. And just tune in. Keep showing that love, motherfuckers. Yeah, man, because I ain't gonna lie, man. I promise you, like, I'm trying, goddamn. I plan on making that shit pop this year, man. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Stay down with it, you know, you feel me? Never know what might happen, shit. You know what I'm on, shit.
Hell yeah. We ain't signing no deals, man.
Already. We just gonna make this shit pop.
You know I get out there quick. What they said, tell them get out my dick.